presence of us who judges. Please explain the faults, crimes, and errors according to the deliberation. And he was warned to reform herself and to submit to the decision of the church. And to her we said, it is time now to consider all that has been said. Let not pride or shame constrain you. Jesus, we sell to you.